can do this.
Well, let's do this. So, the same start as always. Here we go.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Not sure what you think about Maokai. I don't think he's strong enough anymore. All he does is providing mobility, utility. So, it's like, you need two carries. Or you can run with three if you're running one top two, but Maokai's only tank requires him getting fed in the jungle. And he doesn't duel other junglers that well, so it's not that great. I don't know. Malphite could have been doing the raves, but whatever. So it's versus the Katarina that got EXP on the small creeps. Oh, she actually got it all alone. Means leveling up after 3 melee creeps. I didn't get anything at all. Poor me. Oh well. I can still win this match. Getting in with some good trades. She only got 4 potions left now. That's the big minion. Of course I had to auto-attack her. It's not worth the trade. Should have been using a spell then instead. Wow, she's not even using her E to jump away from my E's. That's pretty bad. Like, she should always be doing that. Unless she's baiting something. See again? She's just not doing it. Now she did it. Took absolutely no damage. I thought she wouldn't do it again, and then I could ignite her and she would have to flash. I didn't want to go out there if Hecarim was there. Haven't seen him for a while. Would have meant my death if he shows up now. I can possibly just wait out here. Oh, she just saw me. She just saw me. I'm pretty sure. He should have went there if he has flares. If he had flares, that was a free kill. Rim host mid. I just need to level up and then I can clean my way with my ultimate. I'm gonna wait a wave more because I can. I think I'm healthy enough to do it. It was worth it, waiting for the wave. Now I can base without losing any. He's pretty tank actually. What the heck? Wait, they're still losing 2v2? You're not a gank. After getting pretty fair, that's interesting. I think Katarina's moving to top lane now. She tried to do that just before. Okay, she moves to bottom. What the heck's up with that minion block? Oh, that's fine. Oh, almost. We can do this. Oh damn, Katarina, now you have to be careful. God, that was so close. I didn't think she would actually flash it, that's why I flashed, because it was just on an auto attack and then ignite and she would have died. Oh well. Is this even a good... Nope, it's not a good time to base, I can tell you. You're wondering why, and it's because they don't have anything to gain from a base right now.
We can do this.
Boom! It's the horse! It was really nice, Duke, from the horse to run into Maokai and dodge my my snare that way around. Damn, minimaps. Who needs them? Oh, really? They went for Embaddon? Such a mean team we're playing against. Oh well, I can base now if I'd. I could wait one more wave. This is always the same mistake. Oh, I could just take one more wave and boom, I'm dead. Ah, should be fine this time around. Yep. Of course, then I can get my hunting thing and I can get sources of boots, get a lot of magic penetration. Fancy creeps ahead. Pretty decent. Decent, I say, when it's actually pretty damn good. Got a lot of magic resistance. And for Negatron Cloak, this makes my build even better. I approve. Good thing I didn't went down there to check. Would probably have cost me my life since I don't have flash. Oh shit, he actually went for it. Maybe I can go for this knife. Boom! Took half HP. Actually not even that much, but I didn't trigger my passive on any of those attacks. Only my ultimate is doing that by itself, so that's like Lux's main damage in lane is actually her passive, which is very, very, very underrated. All I have to do is actually auto attack her. She dies if she jumps in right now. And she ultimates, of course. I should run into it, well. Oh, I can almost kill him with that amount of HP. If I'm hitting my spells. Oh, he didn't know I didn't have ultimate. They tried to juke it out. Yep, I'm not going to use any spells because he's trying to juke them. Then when she's actually going to walk up to them, I can use them. It's a really easy way to like abuse Wishen. That's a really easy thing to do if you... Like, I could possibly do it again here. Nope, Maokai is coming from behind. There's a horse out there. Let's see if I can do it again. Oh, pretty close. Oh, it's a fish. Juked. At least we got our cyber back without losing too much. It's pretty positive. That's the horse. That's the fresh. That's the Draven. Like, what the fuck? I invite to the party this time. Oh yeah, holy shit, that damage is insane. I did not see all of that damage coming all of a sudden. That was a sick amount of damage from Malphite. Okay, it's a pet. Ouch! It's a magic penetration build Malphite. I love that build, it's so awesome. Kills a lot of damage. And you can always go into tanky later with that build. That's what I love the most, I think. But yeah, I'm not surprised he's gonna win a lane top now, as Malphite versus Nidalee, if Nidalee is like full squiz. Thought Nidalee was AD, that made it a bit weird for me to see Nidalee lose top lane. Or at least get pressured on it. I was using ultimate to clean the wave. No biggie. Let me shield this tower because he's not tanking anything. It looks cooler.
Dum 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 d
Holy shit, 4 people, what's up? Nice. Punish him. It. Oh well. Four bottom now. Enemy double kill. Go for it. Okay, don't. Oh shit, that heals for a lot. We can do this. They're losing a lot of farm chop. I don't know why they're giving all that up. That's a lot. Oh god, just out of range. It's like you. So. Oh well, that was pretty much worth it. A kill for a kill and we got dragon. I was scared of dying to the Draven ultimate. I thought I was lower. But I wasn't, so I suck. That means I'm bad, and I deserve to get a lose. I'm gonna finish my archer in the next. Gonna get stacked before I get some kills. Wow, his ultimate is so broken. Just jump to all three. Just keeps jumping. Ugh. I'm always picking Lux when he's playing, when I'm with him and the same team. Cause his summoner name is the same as the old Lux ultimate name before they changed it. No, how did it hit me? Holy shit. Drax is more fat than Malphite. I don't like my mind very much right now. Disturbing mind. To the other end of the map! Run! Run, my minions! Nobody will ever see it coming. Never mind. Can't escape myself. Maybe they actually just going to walk up. A lot of people are doing that. Oh well. Boom! He tried to, he's been trying to reduce the cyber queue on the back. Wave minion, so I could get the CS every single time now. Like three minion waves in a row. But every single time I just exploded my E before, so he got the three minions. Wait, I actually need a bit more gold. Kill that cat! Yeah, the big minion lives! Whoosh. Actually, I would like to get some health potions too, so... few creeps more. So my ultimate is almost dealing 1000 damage now. Like it procs a passive. My ultimate procs my passive, so it's actually 180 more damage added to this damage. So it's like 991 damage it's dealing right now if I hit one of my other spells. Which is very likely to happen, I would say. At least it should be, so... so close. League of Assists! Now, one after one, we are going to walk into the Nidalee Spears and we are all going to die. I called it. Somebody called a spear right there, definitely. Oh well, GG. That was actually pretty easy to win. Orange juice, yum yum.